Hello, Spider fans and Central Virginia football fans. Satchmo back. Proud to be back for the biggest game of the year, the William & Mary try. Now, you know, I read last night that the Indians have been installed as a double-digit favorite over the Spiders on Saturday. So it doesn't surprise me at all that rational people are picking the Indians in a pretty big way. But you know what, Spider fans? Satchmo is going irrational this week. And if we played William & Mary 10 times, the rational people would probably say we wouldn't beat them more than 2 or 3 times out of those 10. But you know what? We're fans, and fans don't have to be rational. If you're not going to be able to be in Williamsburg, but you're watching on TV, huddled around a computer screen, or listening to your radio, get all your Spider mojo going, and we can get the job done. That's all for this week. Go Spiders! Win! So long for now.
First toast to the Richmond Spiders. We had a lot of adversity this year, but they still got a good season. Next year is going to be great.
All right, go Spiders!
Secondly, to the Spider Game. Thank you guys for making part of the Spider Game. This has been a lot of fun.
Spider Game!
Cheers to the Spider Game.
All right, Spider Game!
And we also have a birthday.
Yes, we have a birthday.
58 years old.
Mr. Electric obviously does not believe in sidewalks.
This is quiet. This is exploring.
That's right, Mrs. Spider. That's right.
Trying to figure out what's going on. There's nobody down there.
Exactly. They're an hour early.
Hello, Spider fans and Central Virginia football fans. Satchmo just back from the reservation. And boy, that one didn't end the way most Spider fans would have wanted it to end. In fact, it was quite a disappointment. But after beating the Tribe 5 years in a row, I guess they felt like they owed us one. Good luck to the Tribe as their playoff time comes. And that's going to close it out for the Spider Gang's football season. And I just wanted to congratulate Coach Scott and the players on getting that winning season, on opening up the new Robbins Stadium, the Brick House, in such a fine fashion with 5 wins and 1 loss at home. I think it's going to be a great place for Spider football as we go down the road. And good luck to all the seniors. Thanks again for giving us a great 4 years. Special thanks to my Spider Gang buddies. Mr. Football won the predictions contest today for the season. But thanks to them for all the good times we had. There are lots of good memories coming out of this season. Thanks to all the other Spider fans I met along the way. It was a lot of fun.
Change your point of view. When I stop a while and think of you. So long.